Defensive pattern number one, from right shoulder. Defensive pattern number two is the pointy one, so right tail. Move back more. Defensive pattern number three are the hanging guards. So this time I'm going to start on the left fool's guard. Pattern number four are deflective count cuts, starting again in the left fool's guard. Pattern number five is the windscreen wipe up false edge, which can start from right tail or from right shoulder.